The U.S. has reached a grim milestone of 500,000 COVID-related deaths since the start of the pandemic. That number is comparable to the population of Atlanta or Sacramento. And according to the Department of Veterans Affairs, it's more than double the number of Americans who died in battle in World War II. More than 28 million cases have been confirmed nationally.